Now, this question, you're giving a few functions and you are asked to determine whether they are eigenstates of the position, momentum, or energy, right?